can't see squat. My drone's being jammed. The rebels to do a recon of the area.
Activity. Stay sharp.
Hey, a Unidad soldier. Inside the firing post.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Chopper, down, down.
All right, we're all clear.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Rally up, people.
Eyes on the grunt. He's alone. By the camp entrance.
Hay movimiento?
They're gonna see you. Hold up.
Sigan alerta.
Este es el patrón de militar.
drone is up. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Enemy spotted. I asked the rebels to do it.
Eyes on a UNIDAD officer. You might know where to find Bowman.
I'm getting
Sniper,
in position.
Top of the tower.
I've got the target. Got it.
Targets.
Hey, I spot two riflemen.
Where you got them?
Right by the container.
Sniper up in the tower.
We're cool, we're cool.
Moving to position. Target marked. That guy's history.
Got a grunt all by his lonesome inside the firing post.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Get down before they see you.
Open fire. Fucking hell.
Estoy viendo una patrulla de soldados yanquis. Fuego sobre ellos.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Fuerzas enemigas en posición para mandar ataque. Fuego a voluntad.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. ninguna novedad hasta ahora. Mantenga la búsqueda.
The American being held on this base. Tell me where she is before I ventilate your skull.
¿Qué? ¿Un americano?
Sí, culero. Female, mid-40s, blonde hair.
I've seen her. I know where she is. I will show you on the map.
Walker, we've got a 20 on Bowman. I'm sending you a waypoint. Just do me a favor and wait for us before you do anything.
Relax. I'll stick to the rules. See in a few.
Comenzando una nueva búsqueda ahora mismo.
Frag out. Get some.
No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúe la búsqueda. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
There's gotta be some intel we can dig up around here.
They asked like Pakatari to send us a unit. Got a target carrying submachine guns.
The idiot is going to flare.
We're clear.
I'll fly.
I'm good. Crank it.
Them up.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm getting in position.
Let me find a good position.
I got it. Moving to position. Target acquired. Standing by.
Roger. Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot. I'm engaging tangos. That's one down. Okay, we're cool.
Ask the rebels to recon the area for us. Rally on me.
Moving.
target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
You took your damn time. This wolf won't take my cuffs off. You guys were just in time. Things were about to get stressful for me.
This ain't exactly a rescue, Bowman. I'm bringing you in because I've got some questions of my own.
What's he talking about?
Later. Let's get moving.
You gonna give me a weapon or what?
Walker's questions do need answers.
How long have we been in the field together?
Hey! Enough! I'm marking the location of a safe house on the map. If you want to talk, we talk there.
Hello. Get out.
Drive.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Guess you were able to get to me through the Skelltech engineer's lead, and now you've got some wild ideas about what I've been up to. All right, enough with the games. What's this all about?
What's it about? It's about you helping to steal information from the government and giving it to Unidad.
I didn't steal anything. I was helping a spy.
An enemy spy.
Now hold on.
My orders were to protect him for the success of multiple U.S. interests in Bolivia. And the Bolivian people.
Spoken like a true traitor. Whatever happened to loyalty to country? You should have killed that engineer the second you knew he turned. If you can protect a man like that, what's to keep you from selling information yourself?
Fuck you! I had orders, and I was following them.
Orders? Orders? Your orders got my men killed! They aided an enemy! I'll take your orders and shove them up your ass!
Walker. Now this shit gets dirty. We all get paid to root around in the scum. Now we come out of that muck as clean as we can.
At least I know what side I'm on.
Look. I'm sorry for the loss of your men, really. Now, I might strut around like I'm the cock of the walk, but I don't call the shots. I follow orders.
Bullshit. You had command on the ground, you call the shots every time you obey an order.
Listen, you've been out there. This is an impossible situation. At least Bowman gives a shit.
You trust that spook?
You gotta trust somebody, Walker.
Yeah. Okay. I choose to trust you. And for now, I'll trust her. You keep your nose clean, Bowman. You owe me for the lives of two of my men. You stray one iota this side of right, I'll come and I will collect on that debt.
Interesting. Thanks for sticking up for me in there.
Walker's a good team leader. I can't blame him for caring about his soldiers.
Between your friends and your duty, you have to choose duty.
Yeah, well, I'm not sure Walker feels the same.
Go all the way.